I've always been a musician. I've always written songs. I've never been I've never given myself the time or the energy to record those songs in any kind of format that I would like them to be released.
Yeah, I learned the songs by heart.
Cool.
So, yeah, really looking forward to it.
You are what we hold.
It's gonna be mostly focused on like voice and guitar, but put some. Well, some songs need actually a whole band arrangement and string arrangements, of course. At least, I'd like to add some really folky stuff, because I like accordion or banjo or stuff. And if that's alright, just.
Don't let the stones, all the sticks in my bones, you know. I'm losing all of my appeal.
Some of the songs kind of span back maybe 10 years. And I suppose I was a different person than I am now 10 years ago, and I was living a different life and different things influenced me. But I suppose they're all the songs I've written about those experiences are, you know, certainly Superhuman Being or Square. I wanted to put them on this. I wanted to put them with this collection of songs because there's a part of me that just wants to put them away as well. You know, do them for once and for all. But there's also, you know, I can't deny that they kind of played a big part in my life, and I suppose in a way it was kind of like a therapy for me writing songs, and it still is.
Cause I can't keep on loving you this much. It's out of the question, so just take the ransom. Cause I can't keep on wanting you so badly, based on assumption that you're here for the ransom.
I just thought of some songs that really need like a band arrangement, like, you know, Magical or Mrs. Friendly. They really need a whole band, like that's you can hear them like that on a demo, just a guitar.
Yeah.
Need to work on that.
When I met up with Konstantin and when I heard what Konstantin could do with music, I just thought, because I've tried to do it myself for a long time, or I've tried to do it with other people, and it's always been fairly disjointed or something that I was never happy with, without being too precious about, but never happy. So when I met up with Konstantin, and when I heard what he could do with music, I just thought that there was an opportunity there if he was interested to finally just gather a collection of songs I've written over so many years, maybe 10 years or so, and finally record it and release it.
My favorite song is, I can't think of the name, let's see. which one is it? I think of it.